Now it's gone. Okay, we're good.
Okay?
Yeah. Maiden number two. Well, actually four. Oh! Definitely got some torque or something. Yeah, sounds like it has a takeoff kind of like the Mustang. Need some smoke come out of there now.
Huh?
Need some smoke coming out of there. That's good. It's pretty good for a big old giant wing on it.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a little fast for landing there. Yep, going in the grass.
Yep. Uh-oh.
Hey, that's a good landing. She don't like the grass though.
Kind of took off like Brian's helicopter the other day.
It looks like it has some torque to the left, just like a Mustang, because it's so long. You usually gotta give it a little bit right rudder.
Mr. Bear. Stay right here, son. Cody. Bear.
Yeah, usually the whir of an engine drives those dogs crazy.
Yeah,
I used to have a little electric car that my dogs chased. That has a prop that might hurt though. You got the little decorative piece fell off right there. That goes over the landing gear screws.
There. No.
The little decorative piece that blew off on takeoff.
When did that do it?
Huh?
When did that come off?
When you took off.
Oh.
I just didn't want to distract you.
Oh.
Because you'd be saying, what fell off?
Need a little robotic pilot in there to sit there and wave.
Yeah, I've actually seen people put a servo on the pilot and it looks back and forth.
Every time you move the rudder or the aileron.
Mr. Bear, that plane is bigger than you are,